sleep real quick because it's like 11 o'clock at night and I know I look a hot mess. But to real quick, quickly show you the products I use for my face when I cleanse every morning and every night and what I've been taking to regrow my hair or grow my hair back or make my hair healthy, stronger, and longer. So, first, what I've been taking for my hair. It's called Hair Affinity Pills, and you get it from hairaffinity.com. Go on there, do your research, review the, what is it called again? Review the, anyway, go on the website, review all the stuff, read, do your research, go on YouTube. That's what I did before I purchased these, and these were great. I'm on my third or fourth month. I've kind of been off and on because it makes my hair grow so fast that my press, like right after I do it, my press doesn't last. So that, sorry, I'm sick. So that becomes irritating. So yeah, it has great supplements in it. And you can see the supplements on the site. It has vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin D3, vitamin B1, vitamin B2, vitamin B3, vitamin B6, vitamin B9, vitamin B12, biotin, vitamin B5, calcium, MSM, gelatin, and horsetail extract. So it has a lot of great stuff in it, and it definitely does work. So I definitely recommend, once again, that is Hair Affinity. Great pills. Let me show you what the pills look like. And you take it twice a day. So I take one in the morning and one before I'm going to sleep. Okay, so that's for the hair. Also for your hair, what you want to do is if you go to the beauty supply or do it yourself, whatever, make sure you give yourself a reconstructor monthly, like once at least a month. And a reconstructor is basically a conditioner that reconstructs your hair from damage, splinters, whatever. It's just basically to give it back that boost, you know, life, whatever. So, and for my face, I use CBD. This is an off-brand CBS CBD, but it still works the same, okay? So do not judge me. So I get my sea breeze, and I also use witch hazel, lavender witch hazel, though. And this works really, really great on skin that has acne or blemishes or breakouts, whatever. It works really good. I definitely recommend, if you have, you know, sort of acne or whatever, or breakouts, you try this. You get it from Whole Foods, and it's about like $8 a bottle. But I definitely recommend you get it. Also, if you have really bad acne, try the lemon one as well. So yeah. And then I put both of them on this face pad and just rub it in circular motions. But before you clean your face, you always want to get a hot rag. You go into like its hottest and then sit on your face to open your pores. Then you clean it and do all your stuff and then you put cold water on there to close your pores. So do that. And that's it really. So just wanted to kind of give a little bit of what I use because a lot of people ask me what I use for my skin or what I do for my, or what am I taking for my hair, because I know I mentioned a few times in other videos that I'm taking something. So Hair Affinity, Lavender Witch Hazel. Got it, good. And Sea Breeze face pads, and the job is done. Okay, I don't do anything extra out, nothing like that. So definitely check out that lavender witch hazel. Is really good for the skin, and it keeps it moisturized. It doesn't dry the skin out, so it's really good. And also check out the Hair Affinity pills. It does work. It's definitely growing my hair. I definitely recommend it. And no, I'm not getting paid to promote this or anything like that. They don't even know I'm promoting it. Like I said, I've tried it myself. This is my review on it, and they're fabulous. And if you're trying to grow same time, you can't just take those and then still put a bunch of heat in your hair and all that. I only do my hair once a month, so yeah. And then I hardly wear it curly because I feel like when I wear it natural, it dries it out. So I just keep it dirty. Like right now, it's dirty, but I'm debating if I'm going to do it over or if I'm going to try to wear it curly for a week or two before I straighten it again. But anyway, that's pretty much it. So everybody have a nice night. I'll probably be uploading this in the morning with another video.